Okay, here it is. This is the new E-Flite Conscendo. I'm pretty happy with this. I was excited because the regular Conscendo Evolution, I'm a pretty big fan of. I mean, I love that thing. And some of the promotion video that I saw on this thing was made it look pretty fast and pretty capable. So I said, I'm going to give this thing a shot. I did set this up, just set it up right now. I've got my low rates and high rates as per book. So there's my low rates and my high rates. Actually, that's safe on, so there. And I also set up the flaps that they want. And their flaps look like they're two position. Spoilers up top and down below actual flaps. So I'm going to try it out. I did not set up their elevator compensation in the book because I'm going to do it with flight modes. And I'm going to adjust it in the air. All right, so let's give this thing a shot. Okay, I'm going to try without safe to begin with and then turn on safe in the air. So generally, that's what I do, is I don't like to turn on safe until I'm in the air just to make sure everything's good. But
all right,
that seems like it's got a lot of power. Let me double check to make sure I'm reversed properly. Okay, that's good. Elevator and rudder. So it looks like my reverses are good. Got another guy in the air right now. I'll wait till he turns. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Excited.
Looks like I got a bit of up. Let's confirm that. Yeah, so I'm gonna go down. Wow, this is a good flyer. Can you even see it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, still got some up. Let's try there. All right, I'm gonna do a pass. I'm still gonna keep it at altitude because I'm still trimming. All right, still got some up. Whoa, this is fast. I just did 3/4 throttle there.
That's it?
Yeah. This is 3/4, still going up. Let's try there.
Oh, that's fast.
It's moving. This is low rate right now. I'm going to go ahead and switch it to high rate. Okay, it looks like I gave it a little bit too much down. That's pretty good. All right. All right, let's do a pass.
Whoa.
Oh, this is fun.
Dude, that has pretty good roll rate too.
Yeah, this is fun. All right, let's go inverted. Let's do a pass inverted. This is just Maiden, dude.
Yep. Like,
pretty freaking amazing. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this thing's like a pattern ship, man.
Can't believe how good they make them so small.
I mean, for the stability on something so small, you know? And this is you know what? Let's do that. Let's turn on safe and let's see how restrictive safe mode is. Okay, so here's safe on. That's good. That's full rate.
Oh wow.
So it's not a beginner safe mode, which is nice. You know what I mean? Like it's still got some turn. It's not like a lot of their beginner planes, I think they're way too restrictive on the safe mode.
Yeah, you got to fight the other ones.
So this one, look at that. You can still turn it pretty good. Man, okay, not bad. I like it. All right, now that I've done that, off is safe, and it'll never come on again. You know, let's go ahead and snap roll it. I'm going to take it up right there and up, and let's do a, oh, shit. Damn. Let's do an inverted snap.
Moving.
And let's bring it down.
Holy moly.
I don't want to break the wings. And let's glide it. This is no power.
Flaps or no flaps?
No flaps. Whoa! What a ship!
That looks good.
Whoa! Loop it. All right, that's tight loop. that's pretty tight.
And that's in high rates, right?
That's high rates, yeah. I got comfortable, I just switched it off of low rate, and it's good. And these are stock rates. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and activate the flaps, and let's see if we need any compensation. So let's do regular flaps, and actually let me go into downwind, and flaps on, and this is throttle off. Looks like I gotta give it some up. Okay, let's try that. That's not bad. Maybe a little bit more. No, that's pretty good, actually.
Well, that slows down nice, yeah. Too.
And let me try. So the spoilers, I'm not really sure I'm going to use them for. If I'm going to actually use them as spoilers, right side up, or hell, I can use them as flaps inverted. You know, I'm not going to play with that yet. I'm going to just do a couple more flights to get used to it. But I think this is good. All right, let's just have fun with this thing. All right, let's do some low-level passes now that I'm used to it. Look at the speed.
It is moving for what it is.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, the big one moves too with the 4S, but for this thing being this small?
Yeah. I'd say 60 miles per hour.
You think?
Yeah. Look at that. You know what? I mean, it's got enough elevator. Let's go outside loop from normal. Here we go, and bring it down. Wow. Not bad at all. Holy crap. Let's do... a speed pass and
quick.
Flaps down, and let's see what this thing's like for a slow speed run here. I'll keep the flaps on it. Very freaking nice.
Yeah,
it penetrates just like the big one. Now mine is like really old and beat up, so this thing seems super stable and super straight. But it could be just because my big Conscendo Evolution is a little bit beat up, you know. But my God, this thing is nice. That's flaps, right now.
That's gliding.
Wow. Not bad at all. All right, let me take off flaps. We'll go back to regular flight. That's it. That's unlimited vertical right there. I am ridiculously high right now for this little plane.
Oh yeah, I can barely see it.
Coming back down, this is no power. This is just glide. Very nice. E-Flite did it again, man.
Yep.
Now let's see how tight we can make these turns here. So I'm gonna go over here. All right, let's go here.
Oh, that's tight.
Yeah. Oh, that's not bad at all. Let's bring the power down. Look at that. Okay, I don't think planes made me giggle like this in a while.
I can't wait to try mine.
Oh, yeah. These two, like in a tandem flight, would be fun. Look at that roll rate. That was like 3/4 throttle on the up. I'm going to loop it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, this is fun.
Yeah, it's inverted.
This is fun. I like this plane. I like all planes, to be
the
honest.
Battery, they say, lasts a pretty good amount of time too.
Yeah, especially if you're not full throttle. Yeah, like this is like about just below half throttle, and just like sort of kicking it around. And my God, look at that.
A really good control.
Very good. It's it tracks super stable, like amazingly stable. It's a bit of a tail slide. No power. Still no power. No power. No power. And then power. And you see when you give it power, it just, boom, it just goes. Like, damn, this thing is nice. Oh, just kicking this thing around is so much fun. Is this, I think this is one of the planes, I think the reason why they make these now if you notice, there's been a lot of small UMX style planes, not just from E-Flite, but from other manufacturers. And I think they're trying to beat the 250 gram. So we're going to be seeing a lot of really nice 250 gram or sub 250 gram planes, you know, to beat the remote ID rules.
Yep.
You know, hopefully the rules don't change because of it. But man, like this is a winner. Like, just my God, this is fun. Okay, full throttle again, just because. Whoa, look at that.
Dude, that thing is pretty fast.
Yeah, I would say 60. Yeah, it's got to be at least 60, maybe more. All right, let's see how this thing lands. Maybe I should turn it right side up.
You're going to use flaps?
Yep, going to use flaps. Here's regular flaps right there. I'll give it a little bit of power. Yeah. Maiden. Just like the other Conscendo, you got a really...
Nice.
Yeah, it just floats. It floats forever. Damn, this is nice. Yeah, I like this.
I like it too.
You're gonna fly yours next, dude, because yep. You're gonna freaking love it. So this is the new Conscendo E-Flite. Tiny little thing for UMX is kind of big, you know, but that's just because of the wingspan. But my God, they did a couple of really cool things on this. So they've got a hatch here. And I remember when I first saw this, I go, they did a nice quick release on here. I go, what the hell am I going to use that for? I'm not going to use that. But quite honestly, the case they have is nice.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm going to put it back in the case. A lot of my planes, I don't put back in the cases. I just like try to transport them. But this one, I'm putting it back in the case. Ball links all around. It looks like, and that's what they're doing now, thank God. Really beefy motor. It is a different
board
than their other planes because of how thin the fuselage is. But that's good. They did the same thing. Like, I still wish that on planes like this, belly landers, I wish they would put the controls up top.
They don't, you know, drag.
Yeah, so they don't drag. That's the only thing I don't like about it. But you know, but they do have a nice little thing, a nice little tail thing here. So, yeah, it seems really good. I'm a fan.
Well done. Yeah,
very nice.
Nice,
very
nice, buddy.